session this morning. We came to see if we can find some disinfectant wipes. Nobody's online. Praise the Lord. Let's see what we find. All right, here we go. Good morning. It doesn't look like there's a lot of people. I think they have some here. Disinfect this. Oh, and it's like 8 in the morning. I think they open at 7, but I'm not sure. Alright, let me maneuver around here and I'll be right back. Sophia's at home, by the way. It's just me. Okay, so this is what the shelf is looking like. There's a few there. I'm gonna grab this one. Doesn't matter if it's smashed. One of these. I'm gonna have the small ones. I think I'm gonna go with this one. Well, I guess it's better than nothing, right? They have other stuff. They have this here, and it also says kills 99% of viruses and bacteria. But I have this stuff at home. Alright, moving on. I got some napkins. But as you can see, no paper towels. Except for two rolls. They have paper plates. But this is more than they have. I'm just gonna pick up one. I need two. Second stop. And it's raining. Let's go. It's drizzling. Let's see what we can find here. I'm on a mission. Let's see what they have here. Empty shelves. Yep. those germs too. I mean viruses. This one in here. But I don't need any, so it's this one too. And it kills bacteria. But like I said, if I don't need any, I'm not gonna get any, so leave it for somebody else. This one too kills 99.9% of bacteria. That one's only $1.99. There's some paper, some toilet paper. But it's mainly empty. And it's only one per household. That antibacterial section. So I'm gonna get one of these. Yeah, now we're getting some coffee. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Bye. We're all done. Okay, I'm back in the car. So I'll twist my hands. Thank you, Grace.